It's getting out of hand, Israel. It's just too much fighting amongst our people.
Too much fighting. Yes, it is.
We gotta come together.
Come together.
We gotta stick together.
Stick together.
And be that nation that the Most High called us to be. Yeah.
Things are getting out of hand. So much going on. Man, I'm praying for the day that we all get along. Israel. See, we've gotta come together and worship the Most High. There's no need to hate each other, 'cause we disagree sometimes. No. We're a family.
We gotta stop this fighting. Israel, we're one.
And we're supposed to be coming together.
We're supposed to be
united. Yeah.
Israel, we're one.
Frustrated under all this pressure. And every family fights sometimes, but they always stick together. Yes, they do, that's what they do, yeah. I'm willing to forgive you, can you do the same? I can't put this all on you. I'll take some of the blame. Like I said before,
we're a family.
We gotta stop this
family.
Israel
sticks together. Maybe I could have been just a little more humble.
We're supposed to be.
And maybe I can find a better way to say what I need to say.
Like, I agree with everything you say to me. No,
but you're not my enemy. Oh,
we're the same people.
We've got the same goal. We're trying to live right. So let's come together.
We gotta stop this
fight. Israel.
Israel, we're one.
We are one. Yasha. Yeah.
We're supposed to be
supposed to be united.
Israel, we're one.
So what's with all the fighting? Now I'm not talking about the rebellious ones,
oh, no.
But the ones trying to do right. Why hurt them all the time when they're trying to live right? Oh, oh.
Be careful.
Because the Bible says, if you offend one of these little ones that believe in him, you'd be better off with a millstone hung around your neck and drowned in the sea. You don't want to be that one.
Let's stop this fighting, y'all.